Introducing the challengers, the team of Jackson Riker and Elias. And their opponents, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Omos, and the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Yeah, Corey, you brought up the success we've seen from Jackson Riker and Elias the last couple weeks, and I agree. Jackson Riker and Elias have turned a corner. We also saw their strategy, isolating AJ Styles, trying to keep him away from Omos, but tonight is a much different story.
What makes the story different? As the bell rings, oh my God!
I'll tell you what makes the story different. This is a rare opportunity to see the Colossus Omos compete if he ever makes it into the ring. Styles looks to start this one off, which is a questionable strategy.
And I just mentioned the technique of isolating AJ Styles, and that is clearly the strategy here for Elias and Jackson Riker in this championship match.
If there is a weakness in this team of AJ Styles and Omos, they don't have the reps, right? That back and forth timing you need to be a successful tag team, although they are the champions, they don't have the reps of everybody else. Can they take advantage
of it? They don't have the reps as a functioning tag team. Ooh, I will give you that, Jimmy. But AJ Styles has enough experience for three careers, traveling all over the globe, Grand Slam champion in WWE. AJ Styles has forgotten more about this business than most know.
Yeah, let's not forget what AJ Styles has in his corner, his personal Colossus.
The snap suplex and the cover. Could this be over early? Not yet.
We've seen how single-handedly Omos can dominate and destroy when given the opportunity.
It's amazing what being the size of a skyscraper can make up for in lack of experience.
Another suplex, this time a cover, and out in one.
To this point, Elias and Riker have done a great job of trying to cut the ring in half, keep Styles as far away from Omos as possible.
AJ Styles, pinned by Jackson Riker last week. Is he trying to get back a little bit, trying to get back a little bit of pride, Corey?
It's always a matter of pride when AJ Styles competes. Great. Great awareness, I think, by Jackson Riker. Tagging himself in, or maybe not. Maybe it was a mistake. Maybe it's overconfidence on the part of Jackson Riker, who hasn't exactly been himself tonight. But let's not forget what we...
Veteran move with the slide out by AJ Styles. And back in and back on offense.
And Styles looking to push the pace here. Incoming.
Oh, my God.
Tag team titles on the line. The action continues.
The Raw Tag Team Champions.
Cover.
There's the cover.
Riker.
AJ Styles just out. I want to say a tag team match. It's been all AJ Styles.
And you can't fault the strategy we've seen from Elias and Riker. They have completely isolated and dominated AJ Styles.
And the domination continued throughout the break. Look at the impact. Jackson Riker just crushing AJ Styles. That was only the first one. Riker would follow up with number two, which might have been worse than the first. Pow! Just driving Styles down. Riker's been extremely impressive tonight.
And you don't want biceps like that cranking on your chin and your neck. The tag team champions are trying to keep their titles.
Styles and the own personal Colossus Omos defending against Elias and Jackson Riker. One half of the champions, AJ Styles in the red, now down and in a great deal of trouble.
Hey, listen, we questioned what kind of zone Jackson Riker was in, staring off into space, not responsive to Elias. Whatever zone Riker was in is working right now, because this has been a masterful performance from Riker and Elias.
Another example of the performance, the domination of Riker, sending Styles face first into the middle turnbuckle, and again, very wisely, keeping Styles slowed down.
Taking the energy out of him with that chin lock. AJ Styles doing everything he can to get out, including a shot to the gut.
Styles desperately needs to make a tag to
Omos
on the outside. Riker is rocked for the moment.
This has got to be his opportunity,
this
Corey.
This could be AJ's moment, but it also could belong to Elias, who's hungry to join the battle.
Right now, AJ Styles has to dig deep to somehow make a way to his corner and tag in Omos.
It's desperation on both sides. Jackson Riker.
Riker realizing the danger that could lie ahead.
Did he just pull back his hand?
Was just made to Omos.
Omos is legal.
Why Elias
Liger's nothing more than a sacrificial lamb now.
He's a sitting duck right now. You ever turn around and see Bigfoot standing over you? That is exactly what Jackson Ryker is dealing with now.
The claw, the massive hand, just crushing the cranium of Jackson Ryker.
Oh my God, tossing him like a rag doll.
This is where the destruction begins from Omos.
Ever wonder what Thanos would look like in human form?
I still can't get over the fact that Elias is
going up the ramp. He's
abandoned, abandoned his tag team partner, Jackson Ryker, in a Raw tag team title match.
Well, I'm hoping Elias' sanity got the best of him. He realized that Omos was about to enter the fray and wanted to get the hell out of Dodge.
Yeah, but you were kidding.
Watch his speed, guys.
Oh, my God.
Elias is basically kissing this opportunity away to win the Raw tag team titles.
Jackson Ryker is facing a...
You can hear Omos declaring he's been waiting for this. Short clothesline, and this one is going to be over soon.
Short with arms like that? He threw him about a mile, flung him right into it. Unbelievable.
Omos will make the tag to AJ Styles, who is now the legal man.
And he is taking his time.
The target is acquired. AJ Styles, sights set. Phenomenal force.
And here is the cover to defend his title. There it is. 1, 2, 3.
Here are your winners and still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Omos and the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Well, you got friends like Elias, who needs enemies? Left Jackson Ryker to the